is a lesson on Pachuca Sunrise by Minus the Bear. As far as I can tell, it sounds like the song is in D major, or really B minor, which is also D major. I saw on a tab site that it's played in drop D. I'm in standard tuning, so probably want to remember that. The intro is actually played on guitar, but I'll show you the bass notes for it. It's on your 7th fret on the D string. You're going to hammer on to the 9th and then play the 7th on the G. That's the first one. Just so you know, that's your A, B, and D notes. Then the next time is... That's from the 7th to the 5th on the A string, your E and D. Then, third one is... That's, the 16th on your G string, 16th on your D, the 12th on your D string, and the 14th on your A string. And the last one is from your 16th fret on your G string to the 16th to the 20th. That's a B to D. And then the bass line starts with the rest of the song, and it's just F sharp, A and B. That's your 2nd fret, 5th fret on the E string, and your 2nd fret on the B string. Then the chorus is your 5th fret on A string to the 7th fret on the E string, then the 7th fret on the A string, back to the 7th fret on the E, then the 9th fret on the A, back to the 7th fret on the E, and then maybe a hammer-on from the 5th to the 7th. Then there's a little bridge, which is just your G note, 3rd fret on your E string, and then the 5th fret on your A. Then you go up 2 frets, your 5th and 7th. Go up 2 more to your 7th and 9th. And then this puts you in the B minor position, and there's just some fills on the 7th and 9th frets on your A and D strings. And that's pretty much the whole song. Here it goes.
Thank you.